Hola, mi nombre es Kimberly Milla, soy de la Ciudad de México y soy una blue hen.
Nama saya Colin Wong, saya dari Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia. Saya blue hen.
Hoi, mijn naam is Victoria, ik ben uit Brazil en ik ben blue hen.
Hoi, ik ben Esme. Ik speel hockey hier in Delaware en ik ben een blue hen.
My name is Latoya. I'm from Jamaica and I'm a blue hen.
The University of Delaware is home to nearly 30 international student athletes. They chose to come to UD despite the challenges of leaving home.
I picked Delaware because when I visit here, I connect a lot with the girls on my team, and my coach seemed really interesting in her job, and I just visited the school and I fell in love with it.
My coach, she's Jamaican, so that helped, and she was really nice, and when we started like contacting each other and stuff, like she seemed to really care.
I chose Delaware, first of all, because it's a beautiful university, and second of all, because of the coach and the field hockey program. Rolf is Dutch, so that was pretty easy for me, especially since my English was not that good.
The biggest change would definitely be the environment, the lifestyle here. It's something that's not common back home. Everyone's here really friendly, really open, but back home everyone's a little bit conservative because, you know, not everyone's been out of country and stuff like that. So I got to meet a lot of good people here and I'm really happy about it.
Well, I think the hardest thing for me was the language, of course, since I had to talk English for everything. So that was the hardest, especially to communicate with the girls on my team. You can't always say what you wanted to say because I didn't know how to. So I think that was the hardest part for me.
The players' transition to the United States was put to ease with a little help from their teammates.
Definitely being part of a team, you know, I've never had this experience before playing on the team and having guys and teammates that supporting me all the way. That's actually a really good feeling for me, and I feel much more confident in my game.
Here, it's as a team, and it's so nice having all the girls around and like cheering for you, and you being all like one team instead of playing golf as individual.
Diversity within the teams presents an interesting dynamic between the players on and off the field.
Caribbean countries are usually very close to each other either way, so that's good. Like, we share jokes that other people don't get, and like when we talk, like when I come to practice, I can like relax and just speak patois and they'll understand what I'm saying.
I think it wasn't really different. I think it's just like a diverse of culture. Within the team, there's people from 5 different countries in my team, and that's really nice because you get to see like different styles and cultures from everywhere.
I got to have a Russian teammate, a Croatian teammate, and a Chinese teammate. So I was like, great. It was like a super international team, and we definitely have like cultural shocks, and we view things completely different. I think it's definitely helped, but it's also been a huge challenge. From even people from different parts in the United States to people from like completely different parts in the world. I feel like we've learned a lot from each other.
For Hens All Access, I'm Michelle McEnroe.